Okay, so take him in there with her.
Yep.
But she's a problem too. Mm-hmm. And we need to get her trained. Because she's bossy.
Yes.
Okay, so tell me why this is so significant with these two dogs.
Because they... It's unbelievable. I can't believe that this is happening. This is... I never thought this would be possible.
Before today, what would they do if they were this close?
I would feel very uncomfortable having them this close together. Because I would be afraid that Nanook would attack Cookie and hurt her or himself or anybody else that's around.
And how long have Nanook and Cookie known each other?
Probably like 3 months.
And for all 3 months, Nanook has always attacked Cookie.
Always. Even if he smells her, hears her breathe, he goes crazy.
And now?
And now this is... I have hope that we can cohabitate with them together.
That's amazing.